making her way to the ring, accompanied by Rhea Ripley from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the Nikki Cross.
Nikki Cross's eyes are telling quite the story right now, Byron.
Yeah, and it's not a good story either, Michael.
I don't know about you guys, but it seems to me like the champ is a little more relaxed than we're used to seeing her.
Well, if she thinks she's got the night off just because the title's not on the line, I've got some bad news for her, because the beating she will take will be anything but a vacation.
Columbus, Ohio, Sophia.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by this stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You'd think they'd be used to it by now.
Cross, all bets are off. One of the most unpredictable superstars in WWE.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Oh, wow. Oh,
what a nasty, nasty move.
Neckbreaker!
Not what she was looking for.
Earth-shattering spine buster.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Nicely done. Oof, kick finds it.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
An early pin attempt.
Plenty of time left. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a...
Snapmare. Oh, what a blow to the face!
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Look, he's stunned here, guys.
This might be it.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done? Oh, straight forearm. Elbow smash.
Ooh-wee. She returns the favor there.
Strong impact from Nikki Cross.
Enough already.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Cross the shoulders. This match may be nearing its limit.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Nikki Cross.
This is not going to be good for her opponent.
One of the best to ever do that move.
I think Nikki Cross just secured this match.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Well, I guess all rules are out the window now. Quick pin attempt here. Nikki Cross, no problem getting out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. And now looking to get it locked in.
And Nikki Cross, hold on. She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
This iconic Scott wreaking havoc.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Look at this. Will this be enough?
Not sure why. I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Can she keep her down? And she kicks out at two.
That's all right, Cole.
Going all the way up. You see the trampling.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
What's gonna happen now? Neck breaker. Ouch.
Look at this. From on top. Diving center.
She's in control. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Drop the shoulders. Counting slow.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
This could mean trouble.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Just right in the face. Ooh. Ripping in the eyes and the face. Von Erich-esque. Rider.
Face first.
Proving tough to catch. Wow, this is a chin lock. Punishing.
Can't argue with this strategy.
Wow, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
This match is over.
Here's where Nikki lost it. The match, I mean. She lost her mind ages ago.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.